Hello, everybody. It's Emily with ELS Serpents, and let's clean some reptile decor. First, you're going to want to fill up a bucket with hot water and then get out your cleaning agent. I use a chlorhexidine solution. It's animal safe. Follow the directions on the bottle and pour in the needed amount. Go ahead and mix that all up and add what you're going to be cleaning. Leave that to soak, and your decor is going to be good as new.